Did you know that in The Green Mile, John Coffey's actor wasn't actually that tall? Michael Duncan was of a similar height to his co-star David Morse, and was a couple of inches shorter than James Cromwell. But creative camera angles were used to create the illusion that John Coffey looked 7 feet tall. Subscribe for more.